We farm in Morris, Illinois. It's about 60 miles southwest of Chicago in Kendall and Grundy counties, and we farm corn and soybeans. I think it's a great career to have. It's more than a career, it's your life, really. And to raise a family on the farm is pretty important. Our kids have sure enjoyed growing up on the farm, and maybe their kids will someday. It's just been part of all of our lives. And I would never want it any different than what we've done. I guess I'm a fourth generation farmer. My dad farmed all his life, and I grew up farming with him, and learned a lot from him, and still learn a lot from him each day. Father-son operation is just an ideal partnership, really. He does things different than I do, but it's a good team effort that he brings the experience to it. But there's changes that need to be made in farming, just like any business. So the technology that we brought on, I've kind of did that, and it's worked out very well for our operation. We've used FieldView for the last three seasons. We started mapping with FieldView, and then once we saw what it could do on the yield analysis end of things and how they've improved it, we use yield analysis on every field, and there's information that you can gain from every field. And we use it for decision making on a variety of things. We use it for nitrogen population, varieties, placement of seed, for which seed to select. You put all that together and it has a big effect on our bottom line. Well, when it's time for harvest, you want to just combine. You want to keep the combine going all the time. And it used to be when we did test plots took forever. Where now when we map them with the planter and it tells you all the information you want, combine never stops, and that's what you want during harvest. You want to be as efficient with your time as you can. We've got a very good FieldView dealer that calls us up before spring and before fall and makes sure everything's ready to go, because once it's ready to combine or once you're ready to plant, you want everything to go without any problems whatsoever. So she's there to make sure that happens. And if we have any questions in season, she'll either answer that question right away, or if she can't answer it, she'll find the answer and get right back to us. I wouldn't consider myself whatsoever on the cutting edge of technology, but I'd say from the farming aspect of it, you have to be. So I've tried to adopt what we needed to adopt and learn what we needed to learn, because it's a huge part of the future. And yield analysis with FieldView is very simple, which is nice. That's what we're looking for. So we can see that after harvest or even during harvest, it's all right there together, and it's very easy to look at, and just a tool that we wouldn't want to be without, and the information we get from it is just amazing.
FieldView understands that each farm is different and is bringing real-time technology to help farmers maximize returns on every acre. What can FieldView do for your farm? Click to watch the next video in our series and visit climate.com for more information on FieldView.